This next song is the first song that we actually did together.
The only song
we've ever done together. But it's a song that I just need to say it was written by Gloria Gaither. And it's a real powerful song of a son that drifted away. And the compassion and the longing that that father had for that son to come home. And it's a picture of the forgiveness that our Father has continually for us. Every day, every hour, every week, every year. The forgiveness never ends because the blood doesn't stop. From that cross, the blood is still flowing today. So this song is about that love between that Father and that Son, which really is between our Father and us.
Family, the love I had known, I couldn't believe how callous I'd grown. Then I woke up one morning in cold, freezing rain and said, I'll go back where I caused so much pain.
Oh, just inside of the place where the lane meets the road, the Father was waiting to carry my load. His big arms were to draw me to Him. Forgiven, forgiven, forgiven again.
If you've broken the trust and betrayed your best friend, if you're lost and confused, wondering when it will end, there's a way you can know that wherever you've been, you can make your way home and be forgiven.
Of the place where the lane meets the road, the Father is waiting to carry your load.
His big arms are longing to draw you to Him.
Forgiven, forgiven. just inside of the place where the lane meets the road. The Father is waiting to carry your load. His big arms are longing to draw you to Him. Forgiven, I'm forgiven. Forgiven, I'm forgiven, forgiven.